America is essentially a dream. It is a dream of a land where men of all races, of all nationalities, and of all creeds can live together as brothers. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Here we go.
Getting richer while the poor still live in poverty. Ain't it a shame? I don't understand why you can't lend a helping hand to another man who is your brother man. Times must change, now here's the plan. Let's make this land a better land. Life should be tipped, don't be ridiculous. Come on and get with this. Movement for improvement, together we'll get rid of this setback. And in fact, the knowledge that we lack, we'll gain back and retract the steps that we lost back when times were hard. But things are getting better, they said when it's cold, one should wear a sweater. Crack, a substance smoked by the idiot, sold by the thoughtless, allowed by the government, those who speak politically. It's all trickery. I don't get with fools and fools. They can't get with me. Well, 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 look ahead. Guess what happened? A fight at a concert and they blamed it on rapping. Don't you have anything else better to do than to diss rap and the things that we do make it a better life?